round one with the bobby pin and the correct code, the safe definitely won. There was no way that I was picking that lock. So, on to the next step, which is the mini pry bar. I'll update you soon.